The Justice Secretary denies the case against an alleged big-time rice smuggler is back to square one. De Lima explains a case against David Bangayan was tossed back to the National Bureau of Investigation because more pieces of evidence are needed.
Dapat kasi pag dumaan na talaga sa preliminary investigation, we have to make sure na talagang mamimit yung probable cause threshold. So nung in-evaluate po ay kulang pa.
Oh.
But I followed it up. And then mali yung sinasabi
back
to square one. At dahil nga daw hindi daw na-prove that David Tan and David Bangayan are one and the same person. That's not true at all. We were able to prove that he's one and the same person. Kaya nga ho, finalan na siya ng perjury. Binalik sa NBI kasi may kulang-kulang pa na mga dokumento.
Yun lang po.
De Lima assures the public the smuggling case will be refiled soon. She says it's among her priorities before she leaves office to run for senator in next year's elections.